1845 saw the first covered wagons to surmount the Sierra Nevada mountains. They left this valley, ascended to the ridge, and turned westward to Old Emigrant Gap. The wagons were lowered by ropes to the floor of the Bear Valley. Hundreds followed before, during, and after the gold rush. This was a hazardous portion of the Overland Emigrant Trail. State Registered Landmark number 403. Tablet placed by the California Centennial Commission, base furnished by Placer County Historical Society, dedicated June 25th, 1950. So this is where they lowered their wagons down to this valley.